Hi, this is Jay. In this video, we will see how data science is performed. So, let's get started. Data science is about storytelling. Data science is a process, not an event. So, let's understand this process. The general data science process works like this. First, we find a question that we want to answer. This can be a hypothesis we want to test, a decision we want to make, or something we want to attempt to predict. Second, we collect data for our analysis. Sometimes this means designing an experiment to create new data. Other times, the data already exists or we just need to find them. Third, we prepare the data for analysis, a process often referred to as data munging or data wrangling. We need to clean and transform this data to get them into a form suitable for analysis. Fourth, we create a model for our data. In the most generic sense, this can be a numerical model, a visual model, a statistical model, or a machine learning model. We use this model to provide evidence for or against our hypothesis, to help us make a decision, or to predict an outcome. Fifth, we evaluate the model. We need to determine if our model answers our question, helps us make a decision, or creates an accurate prediction. In addition, we need to make sure that our model is appropriate given our data and the context. Finally, if everything looks good, we deploy our model. This could mean communicating the results for our analysis to others, making a decision and acting upon our decision, or deploying an application into production. We then repeat the process for each question we would like to answer, using feedback from our previous results to guide our process. This is called as data science life cycle. Data science is typically an iterative process. We typically go through the complete cycle multiple times, learning and improving with each iteration. In addition, this process is often non-sequential. We often have to bounce back and forth between steps as we discover problems and learn better ways of solving these problems. In addition, there are times when we don't need to complete the process. Often, we learn that what we are doing is not working or doesn't make sense to our data or the context. So we terminate the process and shift our focus to the next most important question or the task. Okay. So this was all about data science process. So what programming language are used to perform data science? We will see this in next video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and comment. Also, do not forget to subscribe.